The 2024 BMW X3 is one of the best compact SUVs on the market today. Let me show you why. So for this one, we have black sapphire metallic paint, full LED headlights, matte finish grille, sporty M bumpers, and also blacked out 20-inch rims courtesy of the M Sport package. In the back, we're greeted with a nice little spoiler up top, mean looking LED taillights, faux vents for a little sporty vibe, subtle diffuser, and even though it's a 2-liter turbo engine, the exhaust note is pretty decent. This X3 also greets you with the angel wing welcome lights when you're getting into the car. So inside this X3, we get Tacora Red Sensitech seats with a manual thigh extension. You also get two 12.3-inch screens and a panoramic sunroof. The driver gets a nicely wrapped leather steering wheel with paddle shifters and an M badge. You also get multi-color ambient lighting with two zones and multiple drive modes that give you a unique layout on your instrument cluster. Under the hood, we have a 2-liter turbocharged engine pushing out 248 horsepower and 258 pound-foot of torque, 0-60 in 6.2 seconds. Now this car has an MSRP of $55,000. Do you think it's worth it? Let me know in the comments down below.